Just a little update on this project. We got another pump from one of our customers, and this one had sat for 8 years. Now, it does work and run, but it's only working on three cylinders. You know, this is damp, 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 and then this is dry. Even tried changing out that thing right there. Thought maybe that was restricting it. But no, unfortunately, this number three injector, nothing. Now, it will run on three cylinders, and I've got this concoction right here, but it runs, but then it acts like it's run out of fuel. So I think at this point, we're just going to retire this pump. I do have another pump that another customer of ours, he had this one, and it was stored not dry, so we're going to try this guy. But yeah, I can't believe how hard these things are getting to find. This one looks amazing as well, so we're gonna put this pump on this truck. But what a hard time it was to try and find these taillights. So I've got two, I think one from California and one from Texas, like two sets coming in. And yeah, they are incredibly hard to find. The seats came nice and clean. They cleaned right up. Door panel got thrown back on there. Everything got a good wipe down and whatnot in here. There was a couple problems we ran into. One of the sliding rails, the one that was underneath over here, had a little, like the sliding rails for the seat, that one over there, it was a little crusty. So that was removed and fixed up the hole in the floor. It got all correctly fixed up and whatnot. And yeah, it kind of had like a, there's like a factory, like a gooey stuff. I don't know what to call it. It's like a beeswax or something like that. That's factory undercoating, and all that's been taken care of and put some more. Put some more undercoating on it again. This was all fixed up and whatnot. So it's really and a whole other patch panel was welded in there. There's a lot of work to fix all that up. It really came together nice. But yeah, it's incredibly hard to find parts for these things. Like half of the stuff you go to order, like, I don't know, something stupid like a tie rod end and whatnot. It's very difficult to find, but I did manage enough to, you know, get everything replaced. The ball joint, got one of those, still able to get one of those. You can still get stuff from Rock Auto, but I don't like to use Chinese parts on these vehicles. German vehicles and Chinese parts do not get along. So, what am I going to do with this? Well, I'm going to show you. We are going to clean up the body with this. So, we still have some salt spray on here right now that needs to be power washed off. But that's the plan this next week coming up. I'm going to be power washing it all down and whatnot, and get all that crap off. First of all, we have to get it running right, because that's the main priority. But everything is coming together on this thing. The taillights I'm going to be getting in the first week of April. I still haven't done anything with the door here. Just going to leave that for now. But new buyer is super excited. It's already sold, and the new buyer is so excited, but we just want to take our time with it and not rush things. So anyways, I'll give you guys some more updates as again, but yeah, that's where we're at right now, and it's really coming together. I'm really excited about this project here.